Hey guys, it's me again. Welcome back to another collection video. This time it's going to be my 20th Century Fox VHS collection, which you can see I have a lot to show off here for the year 2022. And before I start this video, I have three Facebook Messenger guests joining me in this video. Excuse me. They are Jack Kotler, Mario Lopez, and Killian Sawyer. Hey guys. Welcome to my video, guys.
Mario Lopez here.
Yep.
And I'm glad to feature in this video.
Yep. So without further ado, let's go ahead and begin.
Hey, Kayla.
Yeah?
It's also what Dr. Phillips said that has a mom putting hot sauce on a kid's tongue.
Nope.
Have you seen that?
No, I haven't. The 10th week in 1998. I'm not going to be going through any guides in this video. The 15th week in 1998. Yep, the 9th week in 1998. The 51st week in 1994. Oops. Sorry about that. The 38th week in 1995. February 24th, 2004. Sorry about that, it happens. The 19th week in 1995. September 29th, September 25th, 2002, and I want to say September 12th, 2001. October 1st, 2002. November 3rd, 1995. September 14th, 1995. September 22nd, 1995. The 32nd week in 1993. The 13th week in 1995. The 32nd week in 1995, and let me turn that down a little. There we go. We got two clamshells left. The 38th week in 1998. And here's the last clamshell before we move on to the slip covers, which I have a lot more of. The 30th week in 1996. Hang on a sec. The guides won't stay still. And I'm gonna move the clamshells aside. There we go. Now let's move on to the slip covers. The 37th week of 1995. The 10th week in 1997 and the 32nd week in 1994. The 20th week of 2000. August 10th, 2001. The 28th week of 1997. March 27th, 2003. January 13th, September 13th, 2001. The 30th week in 1997. Blockbuster date is September 19th, 2004. The print date is covered by the Blockbuster N label, so I don't know what the print date on this tape is, unfortunately. July 28th, 2001. Hang on while I get a cord to charge this. Anyways, now let's continue. That print date's a little faded, so I can't read it, so I'm gonna say there's no print date on this tape. January 31st, 2001. The 43rd week in 1998. September 15th, 2001. September 3rd, 2001. The 13th week of 2000. The 20th week in 1995. Much better. October 29th, 2005, and October 22nd, 2005. July 16th, 2002. Blockbuster date is December 14th, 2004. The print date is once again covered by the Blockbuster N label, so I do not know what the print date on this tape is, unfortunately, once again. The 22nd week in 1991. The 33rd week in 1991. The 25th week in 1993. The 27th week in 1993, and sorry this is late, Killian Sawyer left the call, but that's okay though, it happens. The 45th week in 1998. set. Let me get situated again. October 13th, 1996. The 40th week in 1996. The 44th week in 1996. The 40th week in 1996. The 40th week in 1996, yeah. I didn't know if I said the wrong week in your code or not. The 42nd week in 1996. The print date is faded on this one, so I'm going to say there's no print date on this tape. April 5th, 2002 and June 25th, 2002. It's kind of weird that it has no 20th Century Fox Home Entertainment logo on the label. It's pretty weird. Here's the last one in this pile. And we got one more pile after this one. The 47th week in 1997. Anyways, this is the last pile, so let's go ahead and begin on this last pile. Also the 47th week in 1997. The third week in 1994. The 15th week in 1994. Another hard to read print date, so I'm going to say there's no print date on this tape once again. December 20th, 2000. Sorry, there's writing on the label, so just ignore that. The 6th week in 1999. July 31st, 2004. April 19th, 2001. The 40th week in 1999. The 8th week in 1995. No print date on this tape. The 27th week in 1995. Sorry, I got mom working in the kitchen, guys, so just ignore that. The 44th week in 1995. The 43rd week in 1995. November 9th, 1999. November 11th, 1999. The blockbuster date is June 30th, 2003. Since it has a blockbuster in the label, I'm not gonna bother showing the bottom. The 37th week in 1999. December 5th, 2002.
What?
The 40th week of 1999. March 18th, 2002, and February 13th, 2002. Oh. And the 20th week in 1998, so this is a recycled tape. The 37th week in 1998. And here's the last one for this video. October 5th, 2000. Alright, so that's going to do it for my 20th Century Fox VHS collection. I want to thank my two Facebook Messenger guests for joining me in this video, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for my next video. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Bye.
I gotta go now, and peace out. Yeah, peace out.
Peace out.